Hello and welcome guys to Braintastic. Today we are going to discuss about the horrific reality of Hiroshima and Nagasaki atomic bombings. On August 6, 1945, around 8 in the morning, Hiroshima witnessed the beginning of the end. 74 years ago, the world changed forever and the consequences were faced by generations to come. During World War II, Enola Gay, an American B-29 bomber, dropped its first atomic bomb, named Little Boy, over the Japanese city of Hiroshima. Around 90% of the city was instantly wiped out and over 80,000 people were killed. 3 days later, on August 9th, the US dropped another bomb named Fat Boy on Nagasaki. The bomb killed an estimated 40,000 people. Tens of thousands later died of the impacts of nuclear bombs in both the places. The destruction was unprecedented and left a lifelong scar on surviving people and the cities. The reason behind dropping the bomb. During the Second World War, Japan was against America and its allies, including Britain and Soviet Union. Japanese soldiers were very cruel to American and British soldiers who had already surrendered. Furthermore, Japanese planes attacked Pearl Harbor in 1941, where 2,300 Americans were killed. American soldiers and civilians got exhausted from 4 years of war, and Japanese military refused to give up. In the meantime, US President Harry S. Truman learned about the success of the Manhattan Project. The Manhattan Project, which manufactured the first nuclear weapons, was a research and development program during the World War II. US now had the capacity to end the war with Japan, but that would involve releasing the most destructive weapon in the human history. Truman issued the Potsdam Declaration, which called for Japan's unconditional surrender and peace terms. The demand clearly stated that refusal would result in total destruction. Japanese were warned of the consequences, but they chose to fight to the bitter end. Japan had an army of 2 million strong soldiers, whereas 5 lakh lives of American soldiers were at stake. The use of atomic bomb was the toughest decision for Truman. The decision was taken in order to end the war and save the lives of the soldiers. The cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki were selected as the targets so that Japanese, while seeing the destruction, will surrender. Days later, World War II was over with a horrific reality. On August 1945, Emperor Hirohito of Japan announced the unconditional surrender of his country and described the destructive power of the newest and cruelest bomb in his speech. Meet the bombs. Little Boy. Hiroshima, a city with 3,50,000 people, was selected as the first target. 9,000-pound uranium-235 bomb was loaded in B-29 bomber Enola Gay, known as Little Boy. It exploded 2,000 feet above Hiroshima and in a radius of 2.5 kilometers. The city was struck by a flash of blinding light and a giant-shaped cloud was formed like a mushroom. As a matter of fact, there was around 90,000 buildings in Hiroshima and only 28,000 remained after the blast. Fat Man. Another massively destructive bomb was dropped in Nagasaki around 11:02 in the morning. A plutonium-based bomb that weighed around 10,000 pounds was 10 times more powerful than the one used at Hiroshima. The destruction in Nagasaki was limited to 2.6 square miles. The explosive force of a Fat Man was equivalent to 21,000 tons of TNT, but geographically, Nagasaki was built in the narrow valleys of mountains, which reduced the effects of the bomb. After effects of bombing. Long after the bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki, many experienced the hazardous effects of bombs' radiation. Soon, the survivors began to notice the symptoms like nausea, bleeding, hair loss, leukemia, cataracts, and malignant tumors. Cancer, mental retardation, lower IQ, delayed development, blindness, birth complication, anemia were some of the other effects. Many complained regarding neurotic symptoms such as fatigue and lack of concentration. 421 cancer survivors identified, 1,600 children were exposed to radiation while they were in their mother's womb. Around 2 lakh died in the end of 1950 due to cancer and other long-term effects. 9% died due to leukemia and cancer from 1950 to 1990. Japan signed the formal surrender on September 2, 1945, with the US battleship Missouri ending the World War II. Every year, Hiroshima holds the Hiroshima Peace Memorial Ceremony as an annual Japanese vigil to console the victims of the atomic bombs and pray the world peace. The ceremony is held in the Hiroshima Peace Memorial Park, which is visited by more than a million people every year. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. For more informative content, please follow our Instagram account. The link is given in the description box below.